obviously it's a new team. New team in the sense like the fresh auction happened and a lot of new players have come in. So it's different from the last year. So it's gonna be fun. Well, obviously it's an honor to wear KKR jersey again because, you know, they showed the confidence in you. So obviously it's always nice feeling. Well, approach gonna be the same, you know, just go in and express yourself and, you know, enjoy every moment, enjoy each other's success. So that's the mantra of our team. Well, if you see, like, there are like 4-5 names which were there last year and 2-3, like Dinesh has come in and then Mitchell Starc has come in. So looking forward to play with them and sharing dressing room with them. I think the way our bowling combination gonna work, we have, you know, best of faster bowlers and best of spinners also. So I think bowling combination is one thing which is really gonna help our team's winning cause. Well, it's an honor because, you know, they showed that faith in you, they believed in you, and, you know, using the right to match card, obviously it shows that they trust in you, they have full faith in you, and they really appreciate your performances which you have given them for in last 4-5 years. Well, come and support us at Eden and everywhere, wherever we play. Come in big numbers, you know, cheer for us. KKR hai tayyar.